So what do you want this time?
Why do you act like I'm here for my own self-interest? I'm here to help you.
Vince.
What now?
We need to talk for a minute.
Vince.
What?
Why do you have these?
Come home, Angela wonders where I've been. I wake up, Angela wonders why I'm not in class at 5 in the morning. Vince.
Is it that for the last 2 weeks you've either been tardy, unconscious, or basically non-existent in my life? There was a time when I would have said you were one of my favorite students. You actually, when you talked in class, you kind of knew what the hell you were talking about, and you were able to follow along with the lectures. But I don't know, lately...
Hi. Vince.
Who are you with?
What?
That's the only explanation. Who is she? Is she one of Joseph's friends?
Angela.
Vince.
Yeah, dear. And shut the fuck up.
You're a carefree man, sir.
Just a fucking nightmare, I guess.
Jesus Christ! Are you okay?
I seriously fucked that one up, and I hate myself right now.
So, am I telling me this?
Because I'm pretty sure if I try to tell her, she won't listen.